My name is Chaz, and I'm the healer for Team Method. We played pretty much every day for 3 months. We basically just played a lot, had some difficult, had some good times, just enjoying playing with each other. I think one of our strengths, and that's why we actually qualified in the first tournament, is because all our players have they're really good mentally. In the very first game, it was against a Russian TSG. I was actually not playing that well, but after we lost one game, I got focused and we all just played really well throughout the entire tournament. I respect all of the teams. I don't actually fear any of them. We beat them all. We lost to them as well, but we know what we can do to beat them. Well, when we were practicing for this tournament, we never really discussed what we need to do to qualify. We always aim to win it, and I really think we can.